Hi, I'm Craig Lawton, and I bought a bug free mind from Andy Shaw. I'm from Melbourne, Australia, and work in IT. Why did I buy the books? I guess a friend of mine recommended Andy Shaw's A Bug Free Mind to me maybe years ago, and it sat there. Occasionally got an email from Andy, and I scanned and dealt with them. But this year, coming up to the age of 40, dealing with I suppose limitations on achievement and wanting to understand what they were and wanting to be a high achiever led me back to the books, and I found Andy's tone and the way he collected all the information together from all the best sources and spoke to them in a no BS fashion in a way that you could actually action was exactly what I was after. So I purchased the audiobooks and almost through creating a bug-free mind. I think what's it done for me so far? I would have to say I'm a lot calmer. I take things a lot slower, and I find myself catching moments of negativity and understanding where they're coming from and the insanity. And also going backwards in time, I'm remembering moments where I have achieved things or conquered fears, and understanding how I did it through the prism of his book. So I'm definitely looking forward to going through it another couple of times before moving on to using Bug-Free Mind. What do I expect to do in the future? Well, I expect to do lots of things. I'm trying to start my own business and also move into senior roles in my IT career as an architect, and also to excel as a father with two young twin boys. I'm quite excited about it because I know that there are an infinite amount of possibilities out there, and I just have to know which one I'm going to go after. So I hope this video is useful, and I highly endorse Andy's using a bug-free mind and creating a bug-free mind.